Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Glorify your name, Father. We exalt you, King of Glory, Ancient of Days. We exalt you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. It's a beautiful day that the Lord has made. We'll rejoice. We'll be glad in it. Hallelujah. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we glorify you. Lord, we adore you. Oh, thank you for the privilege of yet another new day. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, thank you, faithful Father. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for the 13th day in the second month of 2021. What a glorious year. What a glorious day that you have made. Lord, we worship you. We adore you, King of Glory. We exalt you, Ancient of Days. Arubojo El Shaddai, faithful God, the I am that I am, the one who was, who is, and is to come. Lord, we glorify your name. We just want to, you know, give God some praises this morning. Let's just, you know, join our hearts together and let's just give him praises. God all by himself. And there is none that can be compared to him. He's the one that does great wonders. And to him be all the praise, to him be all the worship. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord, that's who you are and much more. Yes. Yes. Praise Lord.
Agbani lagbato. Eshe baba. Agbani lagbato. Eshe baba. Eshe baba.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Are we ready to give God praise? Wherever you are, just dance and give Him praise. Thank you, Jesus. Baba, look to Julio. Yes, yes, yes. My all in all, I will live to praise your name. So, oh, Jesus, Lord, the great I am, the one that is more than enough. My everything, my all in all, I will live to praise your name. Jesus, Lord, the great I am, the one that is more than enough. My everything, my all in all. Yes. Gbogbo aye e wa ba mi gbega. 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 E wa ba mi gbega. Gbogbo aye 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 e wa ba mi gbega. Somebody just dance unto the Lord. Woo! E wa ba mi gbega. Gbogbo aye 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 e wa ba mi gbega. It is wonderful to know that Jesus died for me. Thank you, Jesus. It is wonderful to know that Jesus died for me. Wonderful to know. It is wonderful to know that Jesus died. Wonderful to know. My Savior died for me. It is wonderful to know that Jesus died for me. Wonderful to know. Yes. Kini mapisa fu o lore mi Kini mapisa fu o lore mi o lore mi o lore mi o lore mi o Kini mapisa fu o Yes, Lord. Kini mapisa fu o O lore mi o Unto the Lord All we have to say is thank you, Lord Unto the Lord, all we have to say is thank you, Lord.
Somebody give him praise.
All we have to say is thank you, Lord.
Woo! Somebody give the Lord a dance offering. Just give him praise this morning. Just glorify him. Yes, yes, yes. Wherever you are at, just dance. Just dance. It's a dance of victory. Just dance. Wherever you are at, just dance. Even if you are lying down on your bed, just move your body in praise, in adoration of God's name. Just give him praise this morning. Give him praise. Give him praise. Give him praise. Father, we worship you. We praise your name. Yes. Yes. Thank you, Jesus, my benefactor. Yes, Oniduro mi. Thank you, Jesus.
Kini mapisa fu o, o lore mi o, bega.
Woo! Just give him praise. Give him praise. Hallelujah. Yeah.
Beggar, beggar, beggar.
Somebody just keep dancing, just keep dancing. Even if you are still on the bed, just keep dancing. Just keep moving your body right there on the bed. Ah, as you are dancing, you are getting victory. Hallelujah. This is a dance of victory. Hallelujah.
Beggar.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes, promise it will never fail.
Yes, Lord, he has promised that he will never fail. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Karababu shaka yadaba.
Oluwa.
Yes, Lord, we call you by the name that you bear. Yes.
Oluwa.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Woo! We give you praise. We give you praise. We give you praise. Is somebody dancing? Woo! Is somebody giving him praise this morning?
Where lo ba washe? Ohun ti aro be ko sese. Where lo ba washe?
Hey. Yes, yes, yes.
Where lo ba washe? Where lo ba washe?
Yes.
Eledumare, Eledumare, Oba Mimo, Oba Mimo, Oba Mimo, Oba Ogo, Oba Ogo, Oba Ogo, Eshe, 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 Eshe.
Somebody give him praise. Woo!
Eshe, 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 Emma Sheo, Emma Sheo, Emma Sheo, Eledumare, Oba Mimo, Oba Mimo, Oba Mimo, Oba Ogo. Oba Ogo, Oba Ogo.
Hallelujah. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is faithful. God is faithful. I just wanted to play that song for us. I sang it, I mean, some years back, okay, one of my praise songs. I just want us to give him praise this morning. Let's magnify him. Where Elobawashe, may everything that concerns us not be hard for God to do for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, let's just give him praise. Let's give him praise. Let's give him praise.
Where Elobawashe, eh? Where Elobawashe? Money, where Elobawashe, oh, eh? Where Eloba washe, ohun ti aro pe ko sese. Where Eloba washe, ohun ti aro pe ko sese. Where Eloba washe, mo ni ohun taye ro pe ko sese. Where Eloba washe, mo ni ohun ti aro pe ko sese. Where Eloba washe.
Let's give him praise. Let's give him praise. For with God nothing shall be impossible. For with God nothing shall be impossible. Nothing shall be impossible. Somebody just give him praise this morning. Just glorify him, magnify him, exalt his holy name. Exalt his holy name. Lord, we give you praise. Lord, we give you praise. We adore you, Jesus.
You've done so much for us. We cannot tell it all.
narekelemo. If we have 10,000 tongues, it still won't be enough. Narekelemo. Just give him praise. Just give him praise. Just give him praise. Just give him praise. Magnify him. Magnify him. Magnify him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Kalabado shataya da baro shekele de 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 bosh shataya da ba rekataya da lege zekete lege de ge bosh. Lord, we glorify your name. We exalt you. We exalt you. We exalt you. Oh, we glorify your name. Ha. What shall we render? Ha. Unto Jehovah. For he has done so very much for us. Can we sing it together? What shall we render to Jehovah? For he has done so very much for us. Nara, nara, oh, nara, nara, narekele, narekelemo, nara, nara, oh, nara, nara, narekele, narekelemo. I just wanna be where you are, dwelling daily in your presence. I don't want to worship from afar, draw me near to where you are. I just wanna be where you are, to enter boldly in your presence. Take me to the place where you are. I just want to be with you. I wanna be where you are, dwelling in your presence, feasting at your table, surrounded by your glory. In your presence, that's where I always want to be. Oh, I just want to be. I just want to be with you. Oh, I just want to be. I just want to be with you. Oh, Father, we give you praise. We just want to be where you are. We just want to be where you are. Jesus, the Son of God, we believe in you. We believe in you. Jesus, Jesus, the Son of God, we believe in you. We believe in you. We believe in you, Lord Jesus, the Son of God. We believe in you. We believe in you. What a wonderful name it is. What a wonderful name it is.
Hey.
The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a wonderful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus. What a wonderful name it is. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King.
What a wonderful name it is, the name of Jesus. You see, the reason why, you know, we are giving him thanks, the reason why I am so happy this morning, I'm so excited, that's why I played that first danceable songs of praise unto God Almighty. Do we remember when we prayed for the children that had casualties in a school, you know, last week, that we had to pray for a particular, one of them that hit his head directly on the ground from upstairs, directly to the ground. I'm sure we can all remember that I raised a prayer point, you know, that we should all pray that none of them would die, nothing missing, nothing broken. Okay, I am glad and I'm excited to let us know that all of them, all 16 of them, they are doing well, they are fine, they are alive, nothing missing, nothing broken. Hallelujah. I am so excited. And then the guy that you know, one of the students that had the most injury, you know, in the head, that fell headlong to the ground. God is so faithful. He actually was in a coma, and then by Sunday he opened his eyes. They ran tests on him. He was fine. He's alive and well. Oh, Father God, he deserves all the praise. I'm telling you, our Father deserves all the praise. So can we just raise our voice this morning and just join your voice? I don't know any of them, but some of the parents, some of my sisters whose children are in the school, gave me that testimony of how, you know, how nothing happened to those children, that the Lord took control. So join me this morning and just give him praise this morning. The name of the Lord is indeed a strong tower. The righteous run into it and they are saved. The Lord indeed saved these children. Father, we give you all the praise. Father, we worship you. Father, we thank you. Oh, you have done so much for us. You have done so much for us, and our mouth cannot say it all. You have done so much. How can we ever repay you? Father, we bless your holy name. Oh, on behalf of those children, we adore you. We thank you. Father, we give you praise. Accept our thanks this morning. We have come to say thank you. We promise that we will come back to say thank you. And Father, you have done so much for us this morning, and we have come to say thank you. Thank you for saving the lives of those children. Thank you for preservation. Thank you for keeping them alive. Ah, Oluwa, we praise your name. We give you praise. Oh, we adore you. We adore you. We magnify your holy name. Indeed, you are a God that does great wonders. And in you are, there is no fake. There is no fake in you. You are Jonishe Yanu. Ah, we have indeed tasted of your goodness. We have tasted of your mercy. And so we testify this morning of your goodness. We testify this morning of your greatness. We testify this morning of your mercy. We testify this morning of your loving kindness. Oh, there is indeed power in the name of Jesus. Lord, we give you glory. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we glorify your name. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Holy are you, Lord. All creation, they call you God. Oh, worthy is your name. We worship your majesty. Awesome God, how great thou art. You are God, mighty are your miracles. We stand in awe of your holy name. Lord, we bow, Lord. Lord, we bow and worship you. Awesome God, awesome God, how great thou art. You are God, mighty are your miracles. we're standing on of your holy name. Lord, we bow and worship you. Lord, we bow and worship you. I know a God who is merciful and kind, mercies and gracious. I'm the apple of his eye, the thought that fills his heart every morning, noon, and night. Oh, he loved me when I didn't care and was patient till I came running back into his arms. Oh, look how he turned my life around, make me a shining star, his glory to reveal. Hey, I will worship you forever, love you forever, because this God is too good. Oh, thank you, Jesus. I will worship you forever, love you forever, because this God is too good. Oh, I will worship you forever, love you forever, because this God is too good. Oh, I will worship the Lord. I will worship him forever, love him forever, because this God is too good. Oh, if you have experienced the goodness of the Lord this morning, if you have experienced the faithfulness of God this morning, can we raise our voice wherever we are? Maybe you can put it in the chat room and just shout hallelujah. Just shout hallelujah. Oh, the people with me, shout hallelujah. Oh, everybody, even in the online right now, just you can type hallelujah. You can put an emojis of shouting, you know, of rejoicing. Just give him praise this morning. Magnify him. We are at the altar of thanksgiving this morning. And so we spend quality time giving him thanks, giving him praise, exalting his holy name. He's God all by himself. He woke us up all by himself this morning. Sincerely, it is not the alarm that woke us up. Oh, sincerely, it is not because we know how to sleep. It is not because we know the right position, sleeping position. No, it is simply by the mercy and the grace of the Almighty God. And so, Father, this morning we choose to give you praise. Oh, we give you praise. We give you praise. Hallelujah. In Jesus' precious name, we have given thanks. Amen. In Jesus' precious name, we have given thanks. Amen. Hallelujah. You know, still in our series of prayers of on increase in wisdom, we're going to be, you know, I'm going to share just something before we go into our prayers. Then we round up for the day. The spirit of wisdom, okay? One of the best gifts, you know, that one can have, you know, is the spirit of wisdom. And sincerely, we must covet it. I tell you, we must covet it. One of the best gifts that, you know, that we should earnestly covet, I'm telling you, is wisdom. And not just earthly wisdom. We are talking of godly wisdom. We're talking of wisdom that comes from God. Okay? Wisdom, where you have wisdom, it commands attention. It commands attraction. When somebody is walking in wisdom, wisdom in settling matters, wisdom in handling matters, you will find out that, you know, people will want to pay attention to someone whose utterances, you know, is filled with wisdom. And then the person commands attraction. Okay, people will naturally gravitate towards someone who is filled,
with wisdom. And it is my prayer in the name of Jesus Christ that may we be filled with the spirit of wisdom in the name of Jesus Christ. This spirit of wisdom from God enlightens. It enlightens our understanding. Hallelujah. This spirit of wisdom, I say, it enlightens our understanding to know what God has in store for us. Okay, this wisdom educates our mentality for productivity. This wisdom that we are talking about, we are not talking of the wisdom of the devil. We are not talking of, you know, the wisdom of the world. We are talking of the wisdom that comes from God. We are talking of the wisdom that only God gives. And that is why the Bible says that is any lacking wisdom in James. It says we should ask. We should ask of the Father who gives liberally. Hallelujah. So this wisdom is the one that educates our mentality so that we can be productive, okay, in every sphere of our lives. May the spirit of wisdom rest upon us all in the name of Jesus Christ. This spirit of wisdom, it illuminates, it impacts our minds, hallelujah, with creative ability for exploit. This can only come from God. The wisdom that gives a lasting prosperity, lasting abundance, okay, it can only come from God, because it will illuminate your mind, it will impact your mind, you know, with creative abilities for exploits. Hallelujah. And then this wisdom of God, you know, produces results. Okay, it produces certain results, you know, in your lives, in my life, in your life, that will make us have, I mean, it will make people to give you respect. People will give you regard. They will say, oh, this person is so filled with the wisdom of God. Sincerely, this wisdom, this spirit of wisdom that I said comes from God, hallelujah, it produces results. It produces power. It promotes, hallelujah. It promotes and it positions you into authority. You know, it will place you, you know, in a position of authority. You know, and you know, this wisdom, this spirit of wisdom, which we must pray for as we go on in the course of 2021, as we move in the course of 2021, as we move in the course of this month, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. It is my prayer that wisdom will distinguish us for greatness. It will distinguish us for productivity. It will distinguish us for favor in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Sincerely, wisdom distinguishes. I tell you the truth, it will distinguish you where you know just how best to live your life in wisdom, especially the wisdom that comes from God. Okay, this wisdom is not available for everybody. So it is not available for everybody. It is only available on request. That is why the Bible says in James that if any lack wisdom, it says, if any lack wisdom, it says, let him ask. If any lack wisdom, let him ask. So this particular wisdom we are talking about, it is not the wisdom that is available everywhere. It is not a common cheap wisdom. It is a wisdom that comes from God. And we can only access this wisdom by asking from the Father of wisdom, who is God our Father. Okay? God's wisdom is creative. God created the earth by wisdom. And when we operate in this dimension of wisdom, we see that we begin to create and, you know, we recreate. Okay, we begin to form, you know, we begin to even reform. Even with the words of our mouth, we form. We gain heaven's direction in all of our affairs. Okay, when we engage the wisdom of God. Okay, and this wisdom of God makes us better at what we do. Hallelujah. There is a better way of doing things. There is a better way of doing things. And it is only if in wisdom that we can access this. The spirit of wisdom is a gift. The spirit of wisdom is a gift. Is a gift. Is a gift. And that's why we need to ask for it every day. You know, we cannot, the wisdom of yesterday cannot be used for today. So we need to ask God daily for fresh wisdom. Hallelujah. Fresh wisdom daily. In the name of Jesus Christ, I ask that the wisdom for today may the Lord give unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. You know, this spirit of wisdom establishes our prominence. It will establish our prominence, just like Joseph in the Bible, where you know, the Lord gave him wisdom to be able to interpret the dream. the dream of Pharaoh. God gave him that wisdom to be able to give solution. After he interpreted the dream to Pharaoh, then Pharaoh asked him, so what do we then do now? So what do we do? Then he gave advice. Okay, why don't you do this? And then he said, okay, you, you will be the one to be in charge. Hallelujah. So Joseph took over the affairs of the entire Egypt by the spirit of wisdom. The same thing with Daniel. Hallelujah. The same thing with Daniel. He exhibited this rare gift of the spirit of wisdom. So the spirit of wisdom, you know, is not for people with dirty minds. It's for people with clean hearts, people with, you know, I mean, people of pure motive, okay? Well-meaning people who are pure, people that are not living in sin, okay? Just like Daniel proposed in his heart not to defile himself. He proposed in his heart not to defile. And so the Holy Spirit will not relate with anyone who is not, who is defiled, who is not filled with wisdom. Okay, so in order to have the spirit of wisdom that will differentiate us from the world, we must ask for it. When we look at Matthew chapter 7, you know, where verse 8, where it says, if you ask, you will receive. If you knock, you will find. If you seek, if you ask, you will receive. If you seek, you will find. And if you knock, it will be opened up unto you. So if you are thirsty this morning for genuine wisdom from God, which is the godly wisdom, I need us to open our mouth this morning and begin to ask the Lord for wisdom. Wisdom for today. Wisdom in your marriage. Wisdom in your business. Wisdom to handle the children that God has given unto you. Wisdom to handle your relationships. Wisdom to handle your relationship upwards. Wisdom to handle your relationship sideways. Wisdom to handle your relationship even downwards. Let us ask God for wisdom this morning, that as you go in the course of 2021, that we will increase in wisdom, that we will increase in wisdom in the name of Jesus, that we will increase in godly wisdom in the name of Jesus Christ, that we will not walk in foolishness in the name that is above every other name. Father, in the name of Jesus, we reject foolishness. We will not walk in foolishness. We will be wise in the name of Jesus. We will be wise in the name of Jesus. We will be wise in the name of Jesus. In our association, we will be wise in the name of Jesus Christ. Is somebody praying with me this morning? Can we pray? Can we pray? Beloved, raise your voice this morning and begin to ask the Lord God Almighty to give you wisdom in certain areas of your life that you need wisdom. Sincerely, we need it. We need it in our daily affairs. We need this wisdom to distinguish us. We need this wisdom from God to take us to the place of prominence. And so in the name that is above every other name, we ask, oh God, that we will receive, that this wisdom that God will give unto us will take us to the palace in the name of Jesus Christ. Will take us to that place where the Lord has destined for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, everlasting Father. We give you praise. We exalt your holy name. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' precious name we pray. In Jesus' precious name we pray. You know, Isaiah chapter 7, verse 7, you know, very popular scripture. Let me get there and read to us. Yeah, Isaiah chapter 7, verse 7. 7, where are you? It says, thus says the Lord God. He says, it shall not stand, nor shall it come to pass. It's a very popular scripture, you know, and I need us to pray this prayer this morning. Okay, the Bible says we should not be ignorant of the devices of the devil. And so this morning, we are not ignorant of his schemes. We are not ignorant of his wiles. We are not ignorant of his evil concoction, okay? So wherever anyone that is gathering to harm us, whosoever is gathered to harm our children, whosoever is gathering to disrupt the peace of God, we are going to pray this morning and we are going to decree this morning that it shall not stand, neither shall it come to pass, because this is the word of the Lord. The Lord says, thus says the Lord God, it shall not stand, neither shall it come to pass. In the name of Jesus Christ, every scheme of the enemy concerning everyone on this call this morning, I pray in the name of Jesus, every scheme of the devil, every plan of the evil one to cause us discomfort, to cause us pain. I decree and I declare this morning that it shall not stand, it shall not come to pass in the name of Jesus Christ. Baba, it shall not stand, neither shall it come to pass in the name of Jesus. It shall not stand, neither shall it come to pass in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever altar that has been erected against us, against our home, against our well-being, against our lives, against our children, against this nation and the nations of the world, Baba, to cause unrest, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, that altar, I command that those altars to be destroyed by the hand of the Lord, by the finger of the Lord, in the name of Jesus, 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 in the name of Jesus. Nakatole brakayada badosh eketelegede rakasekeketelege brakadayanda badosh. It shall not stand, neither shall it come to pass, in the name of Jesus Christ. Anyone who is hell bent on stealing our joy, anyone who is hell bent on destroying our joy, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and I declare today that it shall not stand and it shall not come to pass in the name of Jesus Christ. Over every life here, I say it shall not stand, neither shall it come to pass in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the voice of the Lord roar. Let the voice of the Lord roar. Let the voice of the Lord roar against any power, against any principalities in the high places, in the low places, that is disrupting the peace of God, that is disrupting our heart in the name of Jesus, that is hell bent on causing us discomfort. In the name of Jesus, in our walk with you, in our service unto you, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we disrupt that power also. We frustrate such powers also, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the hand of the Lord do valiantly. Let the hand of the Lord fight, in the name of Jesus Christ. 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 Thank you, everlasting Father. Oh, thank you, Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus. Can we begin to plead the blood of Jesus? We plead the blood of Jesus Christ. We plead the blood of Jesus Christ upon everyone. We plead the blood of Jesus Christ upon my sisters and brothers here this morning. I plead the blood of the everlasting covenant. I plead the blood. I plead the blood of Jesus. 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 Oh, we shall not be victims of error. In the name of Jesus Christ, we shall not be the victim of circumstances. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, kataya dabado sheketelebe. This month and beyond, this year 2021 and beyond, we shall not be victim of another person's mistake. In the name of Jesus, another person's mistake will not cause us to cry. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, we decree and we declare peace. Peace upon every home. Peace upon every life that is believing you, that is trusting you for one thing or the other. We decree peace in their heart, in the name of Jesus. And we ask, oh God, that you arise and give us an answer of peace. In the name of Jesus, you said, when we seek you, we will find you. Lord, we seek you this morning. The Bible says, the psalmist says, early will I seek you. Early we have come to seek you this morning. Upon this altar of thanksgiving, we have come to seek you this morning. Oh, Baba, we ask, oh God, that whatever it is that has been a pain, that has been a pain in the life of our loved ones, in the life of your children, in the life of your children on this call this morning. Lord, I ask, oh God, in the name of Jesus Christ, by your mercy, Lord God, that you give us an answer of peace, oh God. I ask, oh God, that you settle. I ask, oh God, that you intervene. I ask, oh God, that you defend. I ask, oh God, that you provide. I ask, oh God, that you do that which only you know how best to do, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and declare that storm, peace be still. That storm, peace be still. I speak to you, that storm, that troubled waters, peace be still in the name of Jesus Christ. Peace be still in the name of Jesus. Peace be still over that child that you are worried about. You are worried over that child in the name of Jesus. Oh, peace be still in the name of Jesus Christ. Even this child, sometimes it is not even your biological child, but you are just troubled over this child. Maybe perhaps you know the child, you are teaching the child, or you are a teacher, or you happen to know this child, but you are not the biological parent of that child, and you are bothered about the the way the child is going. Today, in that name, just because you are bothered or you are silently praying in your heart so that God should touch that child, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord is answering every of your requests. In the name of Jesus Christ, I said the Lord is answering every of your requests over that child, in the name of Jesus Christ. May the Lord God Almighty curse everyone who has dig a pit. Whosoever dig a pit, the Bible says, shall fall into it on their own accord. And so in the name that is above every other name, this morning we speak. We speak against anyone who is digging any pit or who has dug a pit and is waiting for you to enter so that they can rejoice. Ni oruko Jesu. In the name that is above every other name, I decree and declare that they begin to fall into that pit on their own accord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I said they fall into that pit on their own accord. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, I said they fall into that pit on their own accord. In the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says 1,000 shall fall by our side, 10,000 by our right side. He said it will not come near us. With our eyes we shall see the reward of the wicked. I declare and I declare this morning as a servant of the Most High God that we will see the reward of the wicked in the name of Jesus Christ. Over your life, in the name of Jesus, every waster, the Lord will waste them. Every destroyer, the Lord will destroy them. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord bless our going out. The Lord bless our coming in. The Lord sent his angel charge over us. Oh, the Lord keep us in all our ways. In the name of Jesus Christ, may the presence of the Lord go with us. May the angel of the Lord encamp around us. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Over your husband, you will not mourn. In the name of Jesus Christ. Over your wife, you will not mourn. In the name of Jesus Christ. Over your children, you will not mourn. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, I said the Lord will lighten your path. In the name of Jesus Christ. I said the Lord will lighten your path. Ah, the Lord will shine his light upon your path. In the name of Jesus Christ. You will walk in divine outstanding favor. In the name of Jesus Christ, I declare and I declare that we will not walk in foolishness. In the name of Jesus Christ, we will not walk in foolishness. We will walk in wisdom. We will walk in wisdom. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, that child in that hospital, receive healing. In the name of Jesus Christ, receive your healing. In the name of Jesus Christ, receive your healing. In the name of Jesus Christ, receive your healing. In the name of Jesus, that pain in the knee, I say receive your healing right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, I say the healing hand of the Lord rest upon you right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, as many as are trusting you for their own children, Lord, this morning, Lord, this morning, Lord, let the channel of their womb open up. Hey, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, breathe into that womb in the name of Jesus, and let everything that is dead come alive in the name of Jesus Christ. Let everything that is dead come alive in that womb in the name of Jesus. Let the fallopian tube come alive in the name of Jesus Christ. I say let the fallopian tube, let it come alive in the name of Jesus Christ. Ah, in the name of Jesus Christ, you will carry your own children in the name of Jesus Christ. I say the Lord will collapse your years, every years that you have lost, every opportunity that you have lost. Oh, the Lord God Almighty in his mercy will collapse it for you. Oh, the Lord will bring back those good times. The Lord will bring back those beautiful times. Oh, you will yet rejoice in the Lord. I say you will yet rejoice in the Lord in the name of Jesus Christ. I say the Lord will surround you. Will surround you with his goodness in the name of Jesus Christ. And favor will surround us as with a shield in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, you will rejoice. I say you will rejoice in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, you will rejoice, sisters. You will rejoice, brothers, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Oh, we thank you, Lord Jesus. We thank you. We thank you for every project. We thank you for every project. We thank you because every project is coming to a great completion in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Lord, we decree and declare that every project shall be completed in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Lord of Lords. We glorify your holy name, O God. We magnify your holy name, O God. We glorify your holy name, O God. Oh, somebody just give him praise. Somebody just give him praise. Somebody just give him praise. Somebody 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 give him praise. Oh, hallelujah. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we thank you. As many as are traveling this morning, we decree journey mercies in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, I say we decree journey mercies, oh God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, in the name of Jesus, I flush through the expressway in the blood of the everlasting covenant. I flush through. I flush through the expressway in the blood of Jesus Christ. I say I flush through the expressway in the blood of Jesus Christ. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Lord, we glorify you. Lord, we glorify you. Lord, we honor you. Lord, we thank you. Thank you, oh God. Thank you, oh God. Oh, somebody just give him praise. Thank you for the presence of the Holy Spirit. Oh, Holy Spirit, our revealer. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit. Oh, the revealer of all truth. Without you, we cannot access the deepest secret of God. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. 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 We glorify you, Jesus. We honor you, oh God. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' precious name, we have prayed and we have given thanks. Amen and amen. Amen and amen. Sincerely, the place of prayer is the place of victory. I'm telling you, the place of prayer is the place of victory. And I know that we have the victory. We are walking in victory because Jesus Christ has given us the victory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Somebody just say, thank you, Holy Spirit. Somebody say, thank you, Holy Spirit. Somebody just say, thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. When we pray like this, we find strength in it. We find guidance. When we pray together like this, we find joy. We find inner peace. And I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Yet again, I pray again that in the name of Jesus Christ, we will have peace. In the name of Jesus, we will serve God with peace and ease. In the name of Jesus Christ, it's a fresh beginning, beloved. It's a new beginning. It's a brand new day. A brand new day to go ahead and be all that God has destined you and called you forth to be. So go ahead and be all that God has called you to be. Enjoy God, sing, dance, rejoice, celebrate, even in the face of difficulty, even in the face of, you know, of lack, seemingly. Just rejoice, just exalt him, just thank him, just thank him, just thank him, just thank him, because a living dog is better than a dead lion. And we are alive for a purpose, we are alive for a reason. So just keep your praise up, beloved. Keep your praise up. Let your wisdom tank increase. Let it increase. Wisdom says praise God, even in difficult situations. Wisdom says magnify him. Wisdom says just keep thanking him. Just load up your cloud with thanksgiving and praise. And then you begin to see the showers of blessing begin to fall down, begin to rain on us all. There shall be showers of blessings. This is the promise of love. There shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessings, showers of blessings we need. Mercy drops round us are falling, but for the showers we plead. Showers of blessing upon our business, showers of blessing upon our homes, showers of blessing upon our loved ones, our families, our children, and everything that we represent in the name of Jesus Christ. God bless you. I celebrate everyone. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for joining. Thank you. I'm so excited about those children. Sincerely, I'm just so excited. Nothing missing, nothing broken. And we thank God because God will perfect all that concerns those children the more in the name of Jesus Christ. God bless us all. Till I come your way again next week Saturday. Please remain blessed. Please remain lifted. Please stay safe. Stay safe. And may the peace of the Lord be with us all. Amen and amen. I love you all. I celebrate you all. Thank you. Let's have a beautiful day.